All right. Hello, JDs and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2023 annual Christmas toy drive with Tim Boyle. This year we raised over $2,000, which is just amazing. That's a lot of money. First year we did it, we had $500. Last year when we did it, we had $1,000. This year, we're at $2,000, just a little over. We keep getting donations still. But yeah, it's just incredible. We're doubling it every year. So here at Meijer first, and yeah, we're gonna get some toys. We got a list. Let's get shopping, people. I'd just like to say thank you so much to Tim Boyle and everyone else who donated again. This has by far been the best year of doing this. And I'm just so grateful to be able to give back to my hospital. For those that don't know, all these toys, they're going to Hope Children's Hospital in Oak Lawn, which is my hospital. When I was born, they saved my life many times doing open heart surgery on me. And they had this little thing that I was in where they had this closet full of toys, and kids can go out and pick one whenever they want to make their hospital visit a little better. So I used to do that when I was little, and now I can give back and give a bunch of toys for other kids who can do that as well. So thank you so much to everyone who donated. I really appreciate it. So long story short, thank you guys so much. It's so fun. I can't wait to do it again next year. And Tim, good luck with the season, man. Thank you so much. Love you, brother. All right, we got some sticker by letter books on the list because we can follow the rules. Blippi, I Can Paint. It's an interesting looking fella.
Kids love him.
Anything for the kiddos, bro, right? Love to see it. All right, so I was told to get some baby stackable toys. So I got some giant Rocka Stack. Yeah, it looks interesting. Fisher Price for the win, right?
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la.
All right, we got quite a bit of stuff from Meijer here. I don't even know how much all this is, but you know what? We're going to do this and then head over to the good old Walmart. So, yeah. Let's get it.
See the blazing Yule before us. Strike the harp and join the chorus. Follow me in merry measure while I tell of Yuletide treasure. Fa la 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 la.
All right, we're at Five Below here. We're gonna see what we need on the list. We're gonna get some, stuffed animals for the kids. So probably some socks and blankets and stuff like that too. So yeah, I'll see what's on the list and we'll make this happen. Get some hair ties on the list. Mind the gap. Slide in the DMs.
Does this work?
For a girl?
Why not?
Okay.
Need more girls' toys? There we are.
Hello Kitty car.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Tic-tac-toe, word pile. We got some good board games here. Five Below, coming in clutch. Thank you, Five Below. Wheel of Fortune, bro. How did I not see this?
Here, put it on. Talk about
it. But we love to see it. Oh, headbands. Clue. Slime. Minions. Oh, we're probably good on the board game. Where's Waldo? Activity book.
I was freaking low. Where's Waldo? The staple.
Staple. Good, sticking to our list this time, and yeah, we got a lot of toys. We spent about $1,000 so far, so we're only halfway. We're each getting a cocoa melon.
Kids love cocoa melons.
Alright. You get a cocoa melon.
Christmas, we celebrate a wonderful year. Oh, this Christmas.
Definitely gotta get the kids some basketballs and footballs. It wouldn't be a Liam Tomello toy drive without some basketballs and footballs. Here we go. Love to see it.
Happy holiday. Spread the love on Christmas Day. Singing happy.
That's
Joyce.
I like that one. I think that's cool for
it
to hospital.
Yeah, who? Does anyone like Love Wins?
I'm a fan of
that. That's 50. Baseball tee is 50. I want to show you another one that I love. I don't know if I have it. Look, I love girl power. This is for a little one. Shiro.
Shiro.
Isn't that good?
Like that.
Can we get a girl power one too? And the sizes you can give us?
You want 10?
Please. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because, like.
Okay, come on, girl power.
You can do like 3 to 3.
Yeah, heater.
Yeah. Do you want t-shirts? Do you want sweatshirts? Let me see what I
kind of like a love
wins.
People love
wins.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Okay, so still football is our thing we need, so you don't gotta tell me that twice.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
This is on clearance and looks interesting, so... Okay, this is our winner. Got some baby stuff, some more.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump.
Look at Frosty go.
Thumpity thump, thump, thumpity thump, thump.
Over the hills and snow.
Oh, Frosty the Snowman knew the sun.
Okay.